We also have been disrupted indirectly because of this digitalization in our factory or manufacturing processes, in our quality control and other departments. We have to invest in digitalization, if not, we'll be disrupted. So when a company has good stewardship, to us, it's a good foundation. The disruption by digitalization will be less compared with a company that is poor stewardship or poor foundation. So disruption by digitalization is like earthquake to a building where the disruption will be greatly affected if the foundation of the building or foundation of the company is not good enough. So we must expect and prepare that disruption will continue. So our future, if we want to have a good future, we must build a very big and strong foundation. That's why stewardship to the organization is no need to a company, even to a country. It's important. A big organization or not only business, like political party in Malaysia, before Pakistan National, the previous ruling party was disrupted. If they have a poor stewardship, they did not manage properly, so we disrupted. Even you were very established 60 years or even 100 years, if you don't have a good stewardship. So we have to remind ourselves, our people, to do the right things. So in our organization, every morning we have what we call a business ethic crack, where we talk about and shout about honesty, integrity, and transparency. So remind every one of us, our staff, our worker, be sure that we do the right things. Good news spread very fast. Bad news spread even faster in today's type of digitalization. So in our company, we always encourage good stewardship, transparency. Thank you.
If I may, picking up.